Don't blame me, but I have to say, because this was splashed everywhere after some performances, she was officially labeled as the crush of India. I didn't say. See, I'm not lying. Let's have a look at who we're talking about. My baby,